That's it. I can't do this, Mary. Look at this place. Is this any place to bring a child into the world?
Joseph, what's the matter?
Everything. I was trying to build a decent cradle for our son. Mary, look at us. We're in a barn. We traveled 3 days only to end up here. You are trying so hard to keep our son clean, and he is laying in the animal's feed trough. What if one of them starts eating him?
Joseph, it's okay. The Lord is with us.
You have been saying that ever since we got the news about you and the child. And didn't that news shoot through Nazareth faster than a lightning bolt? Then your parents wouldn't look at me in the eyes. I almost divorced you. And then we get this stupid government notice that we have to go to Bethlehem to register for taxes. Haven't they taken enough from us? I mean, this is our land, the land that God gave us. They have no right to take it from us. Now they tax us as part of their oppression. It doesn't feel like God is with us.
Joseph, calm down. We are fine. We have a safe, warm place. Our son is healthy and happy. Even the animals seem at peace today. Step back. See what God is doing.
I just don't know. I have never been so scared in my life. He isn't our firstborn. He is the Savior of our people, the one that the prophets spoke about for centuries. If I was going to pick the parents of the Savior of the world, it wouldn't be you or me. I am really scared. What if I mess this up?
Joseph, what was the first thing the angel said to you?
That his name would be Jesus. And that's another thing. I didn't even get to name our son.
Joseph, no, before that, what did the angel first say to you?
Well, I guess he said, "Do not fear."
And that is one of the first things he said to me. Do not fear. I didn't think it was just for seeing an angel in my front room or in our dream. But I believe that God is promising us that no matter how hard it is, we can go forward without fear and trust in our God.
Maybe you are right, but this is big, Mary. Remember, the angel told us that what was conceived in you was from the Holy Spirit, that you will bear a son, and we were to call his name Jesus, for he will save his people from our sins. This is big. I'm a simple carpenter, and you are so young.
Joseph, do not fear. God would not have chosen us if he didn't think we could do this.
Mary, in my wildest dreams, I never dreamt that this would be our lives. So far, I have done exactly what the angel and God had told me, told us, and you are right. We are fine. We're better than fine. I just have to trust God like you. God is certainly with us, so no matter what happens, we should be willing to trust God. Do not fear.
Here, hold your son.
What a beautiful baby. You know, I think he has your eyes.
Really, Joseph?
This has been the Neshanic Presbyterian Church of New Wilmington. Have a blessed Christmas.
Who you were. We didn't know who you were.